This one is going to be an old one. I still have some energy, and YouTube recommendations put a video that I have no idea what it is about. It's music. I don't remember the band. It seems to be a little bit old, so I have no idea what the hell it is about. However, it had Maisie Williams in the thumbnail, so that just means that I must watch it. So we will do that. So the video in question is Seafret Oceans official video, and well, I probably have heard the song. I really have no idea. I definitely haven't watched this video. I don't even know what type of music Seafret is about, but again, Maisie Williams, I have to watch it. Okay, so this is going to be a quick intro. I'm pretty sure nobody else is going to watch this video, but if you do, I hope you like the reaction. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I hope I like this song because I love the actress, and well, Aria was amazing. So, without further ado, let's react to this in 3, 2, and 1.
Mom?
Okay. Like kind of a soft rock ballad.
And nothing comes close.
Hi, Maisie.
Where's your mom? That I need you.
Who did that?
I wish I could feel your skin.
Kill them and wear their faces. Talk about. Super, and punch everyone.
Good.
Okay. Hey, that was good. It was a good song. It was kind of a interesting, very, very small story. It felt super small, probably because I just reacted to a 14-minute video of Nightwish. So 3.5 minutes feels like nothing. But yeah, that was cute. That was very good. It was sad, but yeah. I'm guessing that's kind of the point of this band, so I like it. I like it a lot. I think I'm going to be listening to that song a lot, and I'm going to check more about those guys, probably on my own, because I'm not sure anyone is going to be interested in more videos from Seafret. So if you are interested, just let me know, like, comment, subscribe, give me recommendations in the comments, please, or in Twitter at Garabatero Diaz, or, well, that's about it. I'm gonna cut it short this time while I have energy. Maybe I have time for even another video. I don't think I can do it because it's very late, but until the next time, I will see you. Bye-bye. Well, guys, I really like this song, but holy shit, it didn't show. I didn't notice until I was editing the video how tired I look. Shit, that was terrible. But anyhow, if you enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe, or even dislike, roast me if you must, because that was awful. Thank you, guys, and I'll see you around. Bye-bye.